You already know what this beat, though.
It was about 3 weeks ago when I first saw you. When I laid my eyes upon you, it was daydreams of just calling you. Progression from regression was my goal at the moment, at the most. My cousin Easy taught me better to be her best in the most. But the most is what I felt for me, and that sounds crazy. Couldn't help my feelings, really deep thoughts were contemplating. Trying to come correct, not outlandish or outdated. I feel the styles and smiles you gave were more than just the basic. And I really feel for you, baby. Want to be more than hey, baby. Afraid that you would see the thug in me and seem to just hate me. So I commence to rearrange it, bring my style to more basic. But I'm too trill for this, shout. And sadly my eyes hang cause I failed it. Cause I always noticed you not notice me, but that's okay then. I see for me there's no chance. What would someone so perfect do with someone filled with holes in the blanks? With someone so perfect, do with someone filled with holes from a glance. But it's in your hugs I romance to see you smile as we dare to hold you down and be a man and stay boo through all things. I'm holding your trust, never give up and never stop being true. And never stop, stop being true. Daily, daily. That's a little something for my dad. We gon' vibe it out to the rest of this though. Harmonizing this shit. But you won't do. I might have Shawty's voice come in like right here. Leave some room for the DJs right here. Let my niggas rap over this right here. You know, real niggas. Doing it like this, 93 flow, doing it like this. Youngin' in charge, youngest, the youngest in charge. Youngin' like doing it like this, youngin' doing it like this. Youngest in charge, yeah, youngest in charge. Yeah.
Four heads on one bed.